Hey y'all, I really probably should have made this video outside, huh? So you can see my hair a little better. Maybe I might. I'm gonna see how this comes out, and if this don't work out right, then I'll do another one outside. Or maybe I'll do both. Who knows? It's nice out there. I probably should. I think I might. Okay, anyway. So. Let me see what it looks like. Look, I'm so crazy. Hold on, y'all. Okay, guys, hold on. We're gonna relocate. Okay, y'all, I can't see nothing. So, I don't know how long it's been since the last video, so I don't know. Y'all got to tell me. I don't know. Wedges and I'm not comfortable with them, and I keep on thinking I'm about to fall. Okay. These are the three that I had combed out. Well, this is the one lock that was combed out. They got long, huh? So I started even like this short. This is probably the thickest one. Alright, so that's it. Haven't changed anything. Everything's the same. The ends keep breaking off. I keep pulling them, like if they get weak, just rip them off. I found one on my bathroom floor this morning. I didn't pull that one, so that was a little alarming because I didn't know if it was weak or not. So I don't even know where it came from, honestly. I wanted to wash my hair today, but that didn't work out. Maybe next weekend, maybe later in the week, if it's gonna be warm enough. I'm gonna figure out where that lock came. Just a small piece, curly piece. I can tell that came from the end. Might have been. No, I don't know. That's peculiar. Okay, I'm just standing here. I'm going back in inside.